I went to grab him, and I launched off the skid at the same time. So I dropped about 20 or 30 feet. I hit my head, and I blacked out for pretty much the rest of the operation.
Killing has been shot in the chest. Fortunately, an armored vest saves his life. But now, he and Pat are helping.